It looks like a normal camping trip, but this kid just survived 2 days lost in the wilderness. Nante Niemi couldn't find his way back to his family and survived by eating snow. 150 people went out looking for him and eventually found him under a log.